3 years, I met Avtar by chance. He as a young boy went to New York, drove taxis, and in... Hello?
Yeah.
Avtar, the director of the movie Avtar, Krishna Kaul, left India as a teenager, went to New York, started studying there, driving taxi, and went to the film school there. And from there he had come, after many years, as a, to assist James Avery in one of his films there.
I think Bombay Talkies.
Bombay Talkies, yes. Yeah. Where he got introduced to the, you know, the cream of cinematic geniuses like Bhatti Chandragupta, who was art director of Satyajit Ray. Also, what was his name? Mitra, the cameraman.
Okay.
Subroto Mitra.
Yeah.
And he wanted to make a filmmaker's career here, and he went to a book, Hindi bookshop,
yeah,
and asked him, give me those books who nobody buys from you. And he took up 20, I've seen that pile of books, Hindi books.
Yeah.
And then he started reading, and this was a book written by Ramesh Bakshi called Athara Suraj Ke Bodho, where he draws a parallel of a boy, a lower middle class boy, and his Mahabharata, where it goes. And his metaphor is, as you said, is a train. Train is a metaphor which starts from the metropolis of Bombay and goes to the ancient city of Banaras.
Yeah.
And he's bridging his life, crossing each bridge and giving a soliloquy, and he goes back and forth. And Avtar had many plans to do more films. Two, three, I knew, the scripts were written.
Yeah.
But the tragedy, as you said, that nobody celebrated this film. It got, I remember Vikram Singh of Filmfare editor.
Yeah.
He wrote a mini miracle of 27 down.
Okay.
Because this ran in Bangalore for six months.
Yeah.
It ran in Chennai for 3 months. In Bombay, it was in Opera House for 3-4 months. This has never happened through these movies of FLC that time. But unfortunately, it was when the day film was completed, he got an award. I don't know whether he knew that he had got a national award. Because the same night, he drowned in an accident in the sea. And, you know, in fact, I have a letter of his. After I came back from some other shoot, I had opened door of my house in Delhi and there was a letter of his.
Yeah.
And the newspaper in my hand had already said he is no more. And in that letter he writes,
yeah,
our film Locarno is going to be like an orphan. There is going to be nobody. Because Government of India did not give ticket to go even.
Yeah.
So, but it made international awards. It got a couple of awards, international speech. And then after that, as it happens with any film which has no producer-director alive, and it was a production of FFC now and FBC, and it's one of the films that they will not do it, it's there that way.